Join me for some I might like.
And now that you're all the way over here, Professor, after training, I love tending to the horses or burying myself in a good pile of books. There's truly nothing better. Hi, Professor. Did you need something? I've actually got plans, so let's talk some other time.
Elmira, Nusker, even people from far-off lands gather here at the Academy. Word of advice, Professor. There are those who don't think kindly of such people. Lifesaver.
Thank you.
No.
Oh, Professor. Hello. I was just looking for my...
Oh.
My savior, thank you.
Professor, let me sing for you. Do you not like my voice? It would make a Pegasus dance with joy.
I'll keep my voice down. Don't want people thinking I'm vying for attention. But how loud is too loud?
Done. You have my thanks. Inside the cathedral, there is Saint. Now that you...
Here's an idea. No.
Hey there, I was thinking.
What about...
A moment, please.
You there!
Welcome! This one? Thank you. Please come again. Maybe. Thank you.
Today's dish was so good. Oh, but not as good as your homemade sweets, Mercy.
You're too kind. Maybe I'll bake some for you next time, Professor.
Have you not been told what's expected from lectures here? Well, I can tell you how it works based on what I've heard from other professors. Before starting a lecture, it's a good idea to determine everyone's academic goals. Students will want to prioritize studying things that will help them achieve their aim. It's probably easier to get good results if you instruct students based on their interests and specialties. Of course, that doesn't mean it's pointless to teach someone things unrelated to their personal goals as well. By looking beyond their preferences, some students may find they're interested in fields they've never previously considered. Students' goals may change based on their studies or the experience they gain while on missions. When that happens, perhaps you could help them decide what new goals they should set for themselves. How motivated a student is will affect how well your tutoring goes. To help cultivate their motivation, I think it's a good idea to interact with your students as much as possible. Please try your best to motivate everyone so that they, in turn, will try hard with their assignments and activities. At the Officers' Academy, students are encouraged to engage in various activities in and around the monastery. If you instruct your students to work together as a team, it will help to deepen their bonds and produce better results. Have you heard about the certification exams? They take place every month. Everyone here is working hard to become a certain type of soldier, and those tests are how you can check to see how far we've come. In order to pass the exam, you need to train enough to become whatever class you're aiming for. Take care to develop your students strategically so that they can pass their certification exams. I'm improving. I still have much to learn. Thank you.
makes things difficult. I will humbly reflect on this. I appreciate your coaching.
Thank you.
question for you. That was surprisingly reasonable.
Let's finish this quickly.
Oh no, this is impossible. We did it!
Thanks.
Thanks.